What? You gotta be kidding me.
Yes, it's true. I won.
I don't think any of us won. We aren't even playing this game right. All we did is figure this out ourselves, because we were born in a different generation. No one plays cards anymore.
Can we just do something else? I'm hungry. We are running out of snacks.
What? No snacks? Guess me and Tyler will have to go to the store to get more snacks.
Look, there is no way I am going to the supermarket.
Too bad. You should have thought about that before you downed that big bag of Doritos. And we're getting an extra bag in case you're hungry. Where to Applewood?
Look, I was trying to tell you. There is a big storm coming towards us. If you weren't so hangry, I would tell you. But most importantly, I did not eat the Doritos, it was Vincent, he is such a pig.
Oh no! I messed up.
You sure did.
Thanks for making me feel better. Hey, she stole my chips.
Don't worry, I have another.
Breaking news, Applewood. There is a huge storm coming through that will totally wipe out Applewood. Make sure you have bought everything. And most importantly, panic.
Great. That explains why everyone is going crazy. Let's hurry up and go home already.
We're finally back from getting chips. Vincent.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Yeah, chips.
You guys, there is a big storm coming towards us. People are rioting. People are pushing each other at Walmart just so they can get all the food they can for the storm. Luckily, I stole from most of them.
Tyler, I thought you paid for them.
They don't know.
How did you even get away with it?
Luke, just shut up. We got the food, a storm is coming. So shut up for once.
Don't gotta be so harsh.
Look, you don't understand. Someone splashed water in my face at Walmart. Cats hate water. And I'm a cat. What does that tell you?
Every time you do something like that, the episode turns into a disaster. Doggone it. The power is out. What exactly did you do that made the woman throw water on your face, Tyler?
I think I said that pretzels are too scared to be eaten by a Karen.
Was a woman even a Karen?
She didn't do anything, but I could tell because of her hair.
Tyler, that could have been a nice woman. Maybe she could even defend someone from being attacked by a Karen. You stupid kitty.
Hey, don't call me kitty. Or else I'm going to give you a Hertz donut.
Hey, that sounds pretty good. Hey! The lights are back on. But poorly lit.
That's because it's a candle you doo-doo head. It will help us get through the night.
Oh my gosh, my phone won't work.
Me either.
The battery's dead. I'm just going to go to sleep until the storm passes.
You know what? I'm out.
Vincent. What in the big wide world of peas are you doing? There's a huge storm that could tear open our house.
I'm leaving. This is very boring.
But there is a storm advisory. It's coming for us.
Oh no. We have no door.
It's fine. The animator will draw us a new door. Thank you. It's been 30 days since the accident. Or has it been 30 seconds? This is a disaster. We were supposed to have a fun sleepover.
Hey guys. I got this pack of water I forgot about.
Gimme, gimme.
And that's why I am not allowed new pencil sharpeners.
Ouch. That's gotta hurt.
Tyler. Tell us another one of your strange stories. Maybe it will help us get through the blackout.
I'm sorry, but that's all I got.
What are we going to do now? Stare at each other?
No, we are going to talk about our weird stories. Since Tyler is out of them, we will tell ours.
Everything about you is a weird story.
Shut up. So one time I was walking down the street and I was minding my own business. But then I saw the cutest little puppy I saw.
Oh my gosh, this is a ripoff. What is the weird part? This is just a normal story. If you think dogs are weird, then you have a problem.
Just shut up. So then I found a little name tag with no name. But there was a phone number. I felt bad. So I decided to call the nice lady about the dog.
I know this is too late to say, but if dogs and cats hate each other so much, then why did Tyler call people problematic for thinking dogs are weird?
Lady, I got your puppy back.
Come here, my little poo-poo.
That's a strange thing to say when calling a dog.
That's because his name is Poo.
No way.
Oh my gosh, how could someone name their dog that?
I once saw a puppy that was named McDonald's.
I'm loving it.
I'm gonna go get a drink. Oh. Hello.
And that's why I never go to the bathroom until I get home from school.
That's disgusting. I need a drink. Wait, what? My drink got stolen.
I better hide this can before Luke finds out. He's gonna kill me.
Okay. Who drank it?
Not me.
Not me.
It was Vincent.
What?
It's obvious.
But I never seen a drink like that before. I just had to have it. It was probably going to go bad after the storm because we need power for the fridge. But I never seen a drink like that before. I just had to have it. It was probably going to go bad after the storm because we need power for the fridge.
It was an energy drink. Not a pint of ice cream, you doo-doo head. We're powerless. And we're drinkless. How are we going to make it through?
The storm has passed. I repeat, the storm has passed.
But we still have no power.
Maybe we could take a little walk. Bad idea.
Look, there is a portable DVD player that has been charging for a while.
Turn it on. We need it.
Okay. Oh my gosh, the DVD player has a DVD of The Replacements on it. My favorite show.
I stole the DVD from my sister because she didn't use it. And also because I'm a big fan of the show as well.
The battery is dead. There is only darkness.
Vincent, can you light up another candle?
I'm sorry, I can't. I'm dehydrated.
Okay, everyone. Let's play that quiet game. It will help us make it through the blackout. Okay. Ready. Go.
Skibbity bop, skibbity bop, skibbity bop, 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 yes, 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 skib the bop, skibbity bop.
Get out.
I am getting sick of this. I am calling the electricity place.
Yes. The power is back on.
And it was all thanks to me for fixing your power problems.
It's the girl from the first episode and also episode 14. She brought back the power.
Isn't that the same girl that stole our chips at the store?
No. They have different looking hair that happens to be the same color.
You guys can just call me Peggy. I've seen that other girl you were talking about before. She stole my credit card back in December.
It's crazy because of how similar you look.
Thank you so much for fixing the power outage, Peggy.
The power is finally back on. And I have over 50 unread notifications on my phone.
I want to go home. That was a very rough night.
Me too.
Let's all go home.
It feels so great to be able to have power again. I can finally relax on the couch and watch some TV. Let's see what's on TV right now. Mommy.
Oh,